Sup, Sinister. Thanks. Holy, fantastic. Worth the wait. I believe it has to do with number of characters in the text box. TM28 is just 4. Give me 45 speed, please. 35 special attack, though. Finally figured out that movement. I'm getting it consistently now. Plus 3 speed, please. Special attack. It's good though. I don't know what that attack was. It's one defense, though. What is this guy doing? He's sliding down the stairs. That is just the... Oh my god. That's not a good position for her. Alright, an acceptable movement and whatnot, so I gotta go check my past broadcast for the attack and defense because I missed it. Oh, I see what you do. Thank you. So we want to see this croc outspeed Umbreon, even though I can outspeed it. Even though, like, outspeeding it would allow me to flinch it, I'd rather just see that I have good stats. Okay, good. And rip. That's why we yellow ball. Well, that's interesting. Getting hyper mode before Kale. Okay. I kind of need it for Kale. I think it's over anyway, because this bar didn't go down enough. Check the stats at least. It's a really good croc, but it's not purifiable. What do I do? Was that plus defense, minus special defense? Yeah. Wait, what is Lax? Lax is purifiable, it's just not the best. This is a runnable croc, I'm almost positive. It's just gonna be... Yeah, it's fine. It's just walking is good. Calling is bad, so we're just gonna have to deal with slightly less EXP. But I got a head start in that fight at the expense of some Espeon steady EXP. This is gonna be interesting though. Like, hyper mode already. Yeah, this croc is really good. Like, really good. And the Espeon is really good. I just have to make up some EXP. Take out the hidden power. So what did I lose? I lost Splink. That's special defense. That's it. So I have to take this. Okay, all let's rip SB on again. Why? Oh, I have to YOLO now. I'm liking it once you get past the first part. Confusion. Okay. Now it's going to be extra defense. C dot Machop. So I have to. Well, Machop should die actually. But I don't. If I don't critical, it won't, and I'd rather C dot live if I don't critical. So. Three, two, three. 73, 1, 2. That old man needs to get up there. So what is that? Extra defense, and that's it. What's that, Mullet? This time is pretty good. This should gold, actually. I'm doing okay. Wow, got the sand true. That's a really hard range. So, it's going to be 6. It should be the same. I'm just going to have to put it back in. 6, 3, 4, 3, 3, 6. So 48 speed means I'm faster than this, not two, among other things. It's very nice to have 48. So I guess I'm going to level after, wait, I'm still down a special defense EV, what am I doing? I just don't have one. So 2, okay. I think I normally level there. Shit. That's really dumb. I'm so sick of this fight. Finding ways to bullshit me. Never quick attacks and Ember burns me when I'm these fucking bastard, but then slower throws out the quick attack. Just random anyway. Dang. That's lame. So, okay, what is my special attack is Ralts. And, Zatu. Where's the third one come from? I can't think of what else would have. Yeah, it's just like the Magnemite. So I guess normally you get it after Cacnea. The numbers are just, I'm writing down my level ups, stat increases, so I can track my hidden power. Alright, good. Okay, we're gonna get an extra defense. Good. Two and one. Again, I'm just writing down my stats. How have I not narrowed down the types to more than 10? Jesus. There. But like 12 types are still possible. What the fuck? Alright, we'll keep going. That's better. So this run has been really good so far. Unfortunately, starting with the next fight, there's just a lot that can go really, really poorly. And lose me multiple minutes, if not, like, the run. My special defense is really bad. 58, 54. I think I'm gonna YOLO here. Not like super yellow, but I'm gonna go ahead and fight this guy to get this damage out of the way and just see. I'm gonna have speedrun raid, so. Like, if I die here, it's better that I die this way than if I die after a heal. Basically, if I don't crit the Magnemite, I die. Or get confuse hacks. Okay, well, there's the confuse. There's the crit. So now Remoraid's gonna use side beam. It shouldn't kill with a critical. It'll do like 40. Well, it would be dead. I guess it would be putting to. It would have killed with the crit. Okay. Well, now I have to heal. I got the Remoraid because of Voltorb. See, this is a problem. Like, I can't. I don't really know how to do this. It's just so YOLO. The next fight is just stupid. There's just nothing I can do. Because I can't one hit the Voltorb. So I'll just heal now and. Yeah. The next fight is, like, I used to think that Magnemite was, like, the main issue and everything else was fine. But really, this next fight is, like, equally as bad. Because, like, two really bad things can happen. Number one, Voltorb can use Shockwave on Croconaw, which does a lot, especially with bad special defense. Number two, you can get static. Like, both of these Pokemon have static, and it just wastes too much time to wait an extra turn to kill him with Espeon, so you just have to go for it. And so it's just 30% you have to go back and heal here. It's really dumb. Got the Electric. I'm gonna have to go back and check that level. I'm pretty sure that was 4-2-3. Okay, charge. So now just no static would be ideal. But if I do, I'm not gonna complain, honestly. Okay, 80. This is an insanely good start, and I've got to figure out what I want to do about. Let's see, what do my notes say for Snora? +61. I'm gonna go for it just because it could save. I'm gonna go for it. It's likely to save me from healing again if I get it. And I didn't. Neat. I didn't get Icy Wind. But yeah, I have to heal now. It's gonna be Gate Brian. Yeah, Sheen, there is. But there's a lot of possibilities. I haven't narrowed it down much. I wonder if that Snorunt is plus defense, but I mean, that is a range on 60. It's a range on 61, I think. It's really favorable. This just wastes so much time, but I'm gonna have to do it. The double heal. I hate that I did that, but it's just, losing hyper mode is so slow. I don't know whether Lax is, I don't have the guide, I don't know. Whether Lax is likely enough to get back in, but it just, I didn't see, I don't know. Forty-two, 44. he killed himself. I don't think he would. Well, my hidden power is 63. 322 right there. And that was... I don't know if that was one lead. Okay, well, it's bad. It's not a good hidden power. Fighting Ghost Poison Rock. Okay, this fight. Give me that crit. Crit or confuse. What's my special defense? 18. Okay. 28. Okay. This could be really bad. And there goes 2 minutes. And there goes another minute. God, so close. So close to having a good split. It's not even gonna gold now. It might not even save time. Probably will now. But yeah, this is why I don't want to YOLO this fight with Croc. It's like, he needs to do all the work if you get the flinch. Stats are really good. Why is he quick attacking? He does this pretending to have good AI. Well, this run is dead now. Cool. I tried. Even with the YOLO. I tried. Fucking hell. Another fucking run to astonish flinch. I do not even want to continue this right now. God, I hate that fight. Fucking stupid. Now watch, every time it's gonna happen, miss the quillfish range because I don't have the level, get poisoned, lose 2 more minutes. That's why I want to reset, is I don't want to deal with this on a run that still is like in on pace to PB, deal with all of the experience loss bullshit. It's such a snowball effect when you die early. I mean, it's random IVs, but it's made a difference more often than it should. He has that move. Rip. I don't think I'm gonna check stats this time. Bad HP. He's faster than Metatite. Okay. Kind of tempted to just to kill Cacnea. Alright, just get into hyper mode, please. He wasn't gonna kill anyway. What's up, Imp? What am I gonna do on this next fight? This is where checking Metatite's stats can help. Although I know he's not gonna one hit, or he's not gonna outspeed the Swablu because Dunsparce was fucking faster. God, that's incredible. Metatite must have like minus speed and a very low IV. So I'll just confusion Swablu. I can't imagine, even though Dunsparce can have good speed, like, very, very likely Swablu is faster than Metatite. Well, we'll find out anyway, but then, yeah, we'll just confusion the Swablu. Espeon and Croconaw are very good. We could confuse, that would be perfect. Okay, we'll get the two hit. Save, wow, no fly. But yeah, he is faster. Not a good hidden power, but like perfect special attack and really good speed as well. Okay, hopefully I can just one hit this. Or get the takedown recoil. If not, I'll still. Well, Lombard might at speed. Actually, no, it won't. Lombard isn't at speed. Okay, that's. He might kill himself with takedown. No. Wow, that did nothing. Okay. Return would have killed. I wasn't sure if it would come out. Special attack is 30 or 20. I think it's 30. I need to heal. Okay, gonna get all the Ludicolos in two for sure, except with Reendish, I might not. I tie the 31. Need to kill the 31 right away. Outspeed the 30. Don't need to kill that right away. Okay, 29. And 30. Gonna kill the 29. So now, hopefully 31. Yes. So now I just need to win this tie. Or get the confuse. Okay, won the tie, get the crit. Okay. How much damage? If I even get a hit off, I guess. That'll kill. and then it'll be rain will be done. But if you raise release, but okay, astonish. So I just need to get through. Doesn't matter if Croc dies. Could also critical, could also confuse, could also get a miss. Alright, good. Croc is gonna die, but that's planned. He might not die. But yeah, it's the rain will stop now, so I can kill this Ludicolo. So this was perfect as long as I kill this, even if I, just SPN on Croc. Yeah, as long as I critical, I guess I, no, that didn't do much. Okay, he lived. It doesn't really matter whether he lives or dies there. That was a good split. So this is, like, I pretty much have to fuck up at this point to not get sub 4. He does, it just doesn't apply until later. But it's like, you'd rather have Croc out of hyper mode for this next section. Although, I suppose I'm gonna give experience share to Espeon, I think, so. I guess it will matter a bit more. Once it's dropped two bars. So yeah, I hate to give Espeon the experience share early because it's gonna make one fight. Well, it really doesn't matter on that fight too much, because I'm in hyper mode, but, like, the spoon helps more for some damage ranges with confusion, but I died twice? Forget how many times Espeon died, but he died enough times that I need to give the EXP share early. Okay, so Carvana is faster. Like, I just can't do this fight any other way. Surf is less damage to procs, so that's good. So yeah, here, if I had the Twisted Spoon equipped, I could just one-hit the Cacnea with Confusion. Instead, I have to Shadow Rush it, and... I have a 20% chance of not killing it by not criticaling it. That did a lot of damage for no spoon. Okay, I'm gonna just take him out here. Because it's better to surf the next fight than Shadow Rush it. And then there are some situations on Scrub where you want surf. Somewhere you want Shadow Rush, but since I have Meditite in Hyper Mode, it's fine if Croc dies, and then I just have Meditite down. Finish off, why not? I have good special attack too, so I think that's the right play. It depends on whether Croc can get back into Hyper Mode. That would just waste time, so hopefully he doesn't. Like, this strat has not failed me yet, so it saves time. And like, I'm at, Croc is at very good health for the next fight. Actually might be a little bit high. No thanks, Hammer. But I might be able to, I mean, how much am I going to do with return? 67. I'm going to do about 25, 30, 25. confusion. Well, confusion's gonna do like 60. Confusion will kill a croc. Confusion will just kill it. So if I do have a turn at the end, I'll just return. Although I still have to return again from the cell, so maybe not, because I get confusion from Gator, yeah. So basically it's going to be confusion strats. No revive, I get to keep my revive. And then I just have to not confuse or critical Gator. And then my health should be good with this special defense. It might be too high still, I don't know. But I don't think so. Oh, terrible fight. Why not Clamp Pearl? Okay, this might be the X special. No, it's, oh, it is. Fusion plant for all. Okay. Thirty-five, I might get hit on top, but probably not. 117. Edge boost, maybe now I'll get it. Okay. I just gotta hope I get this. It's not likely to kill, but it's random IVs, so. Oh wow, he's plus special defense. Wow, he wouldn't have killed without the X-Spec. He might not have killed him too without the X-Spec. But this works out fine. Holy shit, I can't believe I did that little bit of a job. Like that. So yeah, Surf for this fight is nice. Because it gives Croc a move. So 49, so what am I, minus 37. Gonna be at about 110, 111. So 74, yeah, confusion will put me in torrent for sure. Should be pretty good torrent as well. So both of my pokes should have a good amount of experience right now. I'm not behind anymore, because I got full experience from Mirror B and Scrub on Croc, and then I experienced Shared Espeon. Very good position for the rest of the run and a good time. Sub 4 hammer, just it's a 359. Okay, that experience is not as much as I thought, but it's enough. Guess experience share really does make a lot of difference. Makes sense. There's a lot of pokes. But I had to put it on Espeon early, so I got 40 frames A. Alright, so this turn right here might be the most important in map battle. I need to put Croc into Torrent, for Alligator now. And Return is not going to do nearly enough to do that, but Confusion should do just the right amount. But Confusion Critical will take out Gator, and Confusion, if I confuse Gator, I'm going to have to full heal. It's going to be strong. So just no crit, no confuse, and we in there. 24, okay, good. That's a little low, but it should be fine. That is actually too low if I get Sandstorm. So I need to not get Sandstorm, which means no turn one to leap, or I need to get a very good range, which is doable with these stats. I might want to equip Spoon. Just for that fight, actually. So I've done it, thanks. What am I doing? I could get 37 as well. So. 70 special attack, so that's good. 77 instead of 75 with the Mystic Water. Actually, I don't even know if it boosts there. I don't know the range. But I'm fairly certain that we'll need to heal if I get Sandstorm. And it's fine if I do, if I do have to heal there. It's like, if I have to heal, it's just an extra menu, because potioning is fast in this game. So, why would I equip Spoon when that's also a separate menu? That only helps if I get one combination and I get not good ranges and no crits, no confuse, no weird AI. first, and there's just like the time saved from not getting sandstorm, I don't know. But then it's like if I heal, I don't die to crit. There's no way I get a level. I might get 40 for the second earthquake, which could save me if I get critical. It's gonna be close. I think I will. No, it's gonna be close. It doesn't matter too much. Okay, so this is the last trivial fight, and then we've got a few tricky fights coming up that will seem trivial if all goes right, but if not, it's gonna be... dicey. Did I get 37 off of these guns? I do, because he's got a Graveler. Do I get it for the Graveler? So I might not even need to surf. This is a favorable range. Alright, so if I get Lilith turn 1, I need to kill it with Psybeam plus Surf. If I don't get a turn 1, then there's no chance of it getting a turn, so it's fine. Don't think this range is in my favor, but I've got two chances to critical. Oh, that helped. That was a good range. I think it is in my favor now. Based 84. Yeah, I should get this with my special attack and 35. Subfiling. Okay. If that had lived, it would have used Sandstorm and the damage would have forced me to heal Gator before the next fight. It wouldn't have been an issue to heal out of Torrent, it would have just been an extra menu. I don't have another move, I have to surf. I use a Dazzle, and routing is not something that ever stops. Like, you don't just, like, route a game and then you're ready to go. You just you do it little by little, and you do runs in between your routing sessions. Like, it's not, you route a game, and it takes a week, and then you start doing runs until you have a good time, and then, you know, and that's it. It's like, you route a game until you feel comfortable enough to just do a run, even if that run is going to have some mistakes in it. Like, if you know 70% of the route, and then you have a general idea of what to do for the remaining 30%, then you can probably do a run. Because doing runs accelerates your learning. So, you know, I might be ready to do a run after, like, 4, 5, 6, 7 days, but I won't be done routing. I'll just keep routing until I've gotten, you know, a decent enough time or run, or I'm just sick of the game. Sometimes I just, like, I leave my routing unfinished because I want to move on to a different game because it's not fun to just grind out the same game. All right, just don't critical. Okay, and don't confuse. Be nice, too. Perfect. That was actually a low roll, 17. So now the next three fights are trivial, and then Duck Keen will be either a pain in the ass if I get Marsh Tomp, or it'll be basically just don't get critical if I get a Tang and Golem. Ormatang and camera, so. Alright, this Sand Slash is an unfavorable range. Or it might be, it might be about 50-50 with my special attack, but the second Sand Slash will be unfavorable. Nice. This is going really well. I might be able to squeeze out a sub 150 Dakin. I need to check serfs here. What's up, pitcher? Yeah, this has been good, except one fight was terrible. Three. Okay. So I'll use two here, and then I'll need one on the next fight. So then I can eat there for dumping. Good. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll get 40 now, looking at this. So I should be able to take two EQs if one crits. It's going to be close. Well, it's going to be a range, but better for me than if I had 39 for both. Alright, this would be a perfect first 9 if I get the Sand Slash range, but it's... like, I've only gotten it once before. Alright, what am I gonna do about healing? I do need that hyper. Where's my cursor though? It's on spec, I think. Pretty sure it's on spec. So I guess I'll just go down. Get Sand Slash? Didn't expect to. That's not what I meant to do. It threw me off because I couldn't mash A. I had to use Bite because I was out of serve, so it just wasn't going to let me select serve, even though there was no chance I would be using the move because SBM would go first. Not the first time that's happened, but it's very minor. I just need to be better prepared. So yeah, basically this fight is hope that you don't get turn 1 Marsh Stomp. Because if you don't, it's pretty much free. If you do, it's a mess. Okay, good. Now I just need to not get critical by the Matang. And it's pretty much impossible to have the fight differ at all. Surf and X special. Okay, that's good. I'm sure I'm gonna survive it now. So I think it's the only way I could lose now is if Entei has a plus speed nature and like 31 IV. It would have to be like 30 or 31 is the only way it outspeeds Espeon. I don't think it's possible to lose the fight if I don't get that. What do I do this turn? Shit. Surf. Savvy Marshall. Yeah, so there's the level. That's useless. Thank you. Nice, wrong move. The wrong Pokemon. Okay, well now I'm dead. Great. Did not hit down. Annoying. No, it's fine. I had extra experience, but it's just time lost there. Thanks, GT. I knew he was there. What's up, Shiro? Thanks. Yeah, everything except two fights has been good. One fight I got terrible luck, and the other fight I just messed up and lost some time. Hello? It's faster to just use hyper potions, but I killed myself on Dakim like an idiot, so I had to do that. I mean, I could have revived. I have enough money for that, but it would have been slower to use the extra item. No, it's a physical hidden power. So, it would not be worth it. Even if it was hidden power fighting 63, my attack is so bad that I wouldn't get much use from on like Shiftry and Sneasel. I'd get a bit, but not much. Not worth it. So I'm gonna get a weird Venus fight, and it's actually kind of bad, but I haven't... The only other time I got it, I criticaled, so I didn't get to see how it's supposed to play out. Normally Delcatty will target Espeon with Attract, but because my Gator has really bad special defense, like minus special defense nature, and Espeon does not have a minus special defense nature, it just likes to pick on Gator because I guess it does more damage to Gator, or it has Thunderbolt, so it's like, oh, I'm gonna use Thunderbolt on Gator, and but it'll always attract first, so. Just gonna have to figure this out. Yeah, Thunderbolt, Double Edge, Attract, and some useless move. No, it's definitely gone after Delcaddy. Not on my runs, because I quit the Delcaddy on the late run where it was supposed to happen. So, yeah, I just have to figure out how I'm going to do this. Okay, Steelix. All right. So, I think let's find a spec, but now I have to do Psybeam Delcaddy because he's not going to attract me. Okay, went after Espeon instead. Well, that was not supposed to happen. We're doing this. It's not supposed to happen. Doesn't matter though. Because I got taunt. Well, it didn't matter anyway. And I crit the Steelix. See, it doesn't matter. That 100% was not supposed to happen. But I'm not like, I don't, it just sample size is too small to really say what's going on. That was not supposed to happen. I guess, but Espeon isn't even mild, I don't even know. Okay, well now I have to do this. Should have just bitten actually. Can we outspeed this thing for once? Never outspeed this weekend, goddammit. Oh god, and it's plus attack, so now I'm dead to a crit. Not necessarily plus attack, but it has good attack. He's not gonna kill himself. He's not gonna kill himself. Oh, now he'll kill himself. Gold split is a gold split, I guess. Why am I not just going straight ahead? What do my notes say for this one? Serif sighting Shroomish, okay. Four Shroomish. Every time. Surf again. I almost just want to protect just because I don't like. Oh, I crit, but I didn't kill. So again. Should have taught Swift, huh? Why did I Psybeam Teddy or so? I was thinking I was gonna kill Jiggly instead. Remember to surf this time. Boy, my inputs are just, I've gotta have more confidence with this. I mess up, I mess up. Said to take down. I can do more. It's not dead, lovely. Okay. Fuck. No. No, 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 no. Why does it still say to bite here? These notes are wrong, because I didn't reload this page. Okay, well, I did it right this time. Fucking hell. Bite, masquerade. Okay, so I did it right. Fucking idiot, though, for not refreshing. Sybeam the first. Yeah, this one. Until it learns psychic, so level 44, then 3 candies to 47. The Toasted Spoon after getting psychic, yeah, and before getting experience sharing. Probably would be better to just kill Dunsparce, but my level was off, so. Whatever. Previous runs. Okay, nope. Sneasel. Surf Siding Corsola. Well, I don't know why my notes think that this Loudred is going to do nothing, but he's going to do nothing. Like, or he's going to use, Swagger. Which I guess I can use to my benefit. I'll just Sviper, what? Okay. I'll just heal loop. Okay. So this should one hit. Because of the swaggerist. That was improv. I did not route this with Loudred's move in mind. Okay, goodness. Save some time. Oh, I could have returned that, obviously. Basically, some of my routing for this section and for, like, for this section especially, it was just, like, assume that the opponent will do nothing and just, like, take out the dangerous Pokemon and assume that all of the not dangerous Pokemon do nothing. So I didn't have Swagger routed in at all, and I had to just improv there, and it worked out really well. Because AI is both stupid and they cheat by predicting what, like, when you use a healing item. Well, it's basically like Gen 1 AI, how, like, if you switch out, they're going to use a super effective move on the Pokemon you switched to, not the one that you switched from. If you use a healing item, then they will change what move they use from, you know, a damaging move to a confusion move if you're no longer confused. Likewise, if you have one Pokemon in kill range and the other one is its normal target, you know, it would, if that Pokemon's in kill range, it'll always target that one. But if you heal it, then it will switch back to its normal target. Alright, so where can I go to the lab? I forget whether I can go straight. I think I could, but I just messed up. Whatever. Right. Shit, I don't know. I'm not faster than these Voltorbs, am I? No, 80. They have 81. If they're neutral, I'm not. I have like 78 or 9. I think you need plus speed nature to get these guys, or different experience route. Yeah, it's not my favorite place either. Fury Swipes and not Shadow Rush. Okay. Oh, okay, that's actually bad. I'm pretty sure I don't want to hit with Surf. I can save a return, so I guess, or save a psychic, use return, so. Or wait, maybe I can't because I just used Blade. Yeah, I can't. But if I had surfed, it wouldn't have been worth it. No Magnemite, no Magnemite Electro, please. Alright, good. Protect Psychic Magneton. did very little damage. Surf, psychic, electrode. Alright, I'm gonna check for this one because it's faster than the others. But it's like in a corner, so just so awkward. I think I should be able to do this because. Nope, that doesn't. How does that not do more damage? How does that not do more damage? My goodness. I haven't killed my Espeon that much. Not the first time, but he's. Is he plus defense? He must be plus defense or something. That's stupid. Now I need to, like, crit the Murkrow or something. Not blizzarding, just. Fuck Blizzard, although I might run out of surfs if I do this. The Blizzard's the other way, but. Well, that might die, actually. Probably not. Whatever. God, that's so far out of the way at all. I know, right, bro? It's so stupid. Thank you. can't return that. What a waste of psychics. I'm gonna have to use two ethers, it's fine. Let's do one on this one. Ouch. I have 8 serves, that's enough. I don't know why I thought I had a deeper. What's that missing? So. If you can crit one of these, then I could save a psychic, but I don't think I'm going to save it. I could, but at this point, I think we're committed. See, we critted. Might as well. No, that's not, 82 doesn't get Linoon. No, it's annoying. See, what does he have? He's plus speed. The fucker is plus speed. Or maybe it decided who went first before it leveled. I actually don't know whether that is a thing. Because he has 81 speed if he doesn't have a boost. Plus speed nature. Defense. Does anyone know if you level in the middle of a turn in a double battle, whether the speed calculation is done, is redone, or whether it's just fixed for what level you are at the start of the turn? Protect, psychic, magneton. That's a new one. Never seen this combo. Okay. Can make this work. That's gonna live. Seven psychics? I think I have enough, actually. Four for the next fight. Wobbuffet well, that turn one. That's annoying. This combo, whatever. Thank you. that is, you're meant to live there, so. Whoa. Alright, I do need to heal Gator. I went over this last time. I need to heal. And I might as well heal Espeon, because I have so many hypers. And I don't want to get crit by Altaria. Or if Huntail gets a turn, as it sometimes does. No risks, no need. Alright, so I have four psychics. If I don't hit Blizzard, I might run low, but it should be okay. Shit, how many full heals do I have? I think I barely have enough. Protect and X special. Gonna have to switch if I don't have three. Heal us down, Psychic Lantern. Okay. We good. The early full heal by and the kids off. So I just need to hit this Blizzard and I don't have to worry about psychic PP. Just don't, just use Pursuit, please. Good. Perfect fight. Need to buy heal powders, need to buy heal powders, need to buy heal powders. Oh, Sheen, I've never gotten Destiny Bond, but I've seen it from another runner. Please. Wow. We were due, weren't we? Not gonna let me have this run. Clean NPC movement. It isn't possible to get that. Hello? All I'm gonna outspeed. I'm pretty sure. Not sure what you mean. Good question. I think she will get unstuck every time that happens. Because that's on other elevators, like the under one, like she'll just take her time walking up, but should they like they do allow her to get unstuck. Well, I started streaming at like 12:30. So it's not like I just woke up. Espeon has like 30 IV plus special attack. Gator has really good everything except special defense is terrible. And Gator's plus defense minus special defense. That didn't do very much. Gonna bite again. Fast animation, but I think Sunflower is a range, though, so, with Psychic, so it's like it would have saved me a bite later. So you never get 51 here. Okay, this is possibly the worst fight left, although it's not as scary. It's like E-Vice. Right on Crobat, yeah. So just gotta guess correctly, that's all. And we got the double protect, which is okay. Both protect, bite, psychic crobat. I'm gonna guess that he protects here. Where's antidote? Okay, it worked. Why am I going this way? Actually, do need to heal. I do not feel well right now. Hopefully I can finish without any major mistakes. Like, it's not like nerves, I'm just legitimately sick. It's stupid. Yeah, so I'm just not gonna look at chat. I just don't have to put all my energy into just trying to finish. But thank you for good luck. I don't have any specs, great. Two. It's the most specs I've used in a run yet. Nice damage range. Both terrible. Whatever. This one. Nice. So Ende is dead, but he'll probably be faster. Yeah. Okay, yes. Sigh. gonna mute the mic real quick, or for like a few minutes. sorry about that. Why it's going to be interesting trying to do XD. Long runs right now are not easy for me. Also, my Venus strats need improvement, but if this run does finish, it's not gonna happen soon, or I'm not gonna do it. I was, just gotta finish. I'm happy with the time. I'm happy with how the strats have produced the time. My execution has been okay, except just little things in them won't bad fight, so. Like I said, I'm not feeling well, but I am overall pretty pleased with this run so far. Excellent. Go to pharmacy, pick up some medicine as soon as this run is done and we've raided somebody, and then hopefully we will get better from there. So he seems to do this every time now. Wait, I'm not meant to bite. So this is why this fight is dumb. Not meant to bite this. So now he gets to do that. Thank you. That's fine. Actually, don't even use Blizzard in this one. Amazing defense. No, 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 not what I meant. It's gonna work though. Really classic mistake. Didn't do much. Hopefully Pinsir dies, I think he will. I'm in Torrent. And I have good speed, so I'm faster. And we kill Skarmory because we messed up. This game. The strategy is to get lucky, but yes, my strats are better, but I messed up there, so. Although I think if I had done my normal strat, I would have died, because return didn't do any damage. I'm pretty sure that shifter is plus defense. It's not bad. It's faster. But I would have caught him if I had played that fight correctly. But I forgot my cursor was on Protect, and I used Protect twice in a row instead of switching to Psychic the second time. I do not use Skarmory for Evites because I don't have room for him in my party, and depositing is very slow. It's like 10 seconds slower than just a normal heal. Really? Gonna stumble to the end here. Okay, now I'm gonna kill Miltank. Dude, look, kill all the Shadow Books. Kill all the Shadow Books. Why did we even get the Master Ball? Why did we even get the Master Ball? Just kill them all. Wah-ha-ha. Defying my purpose as a snagger. I actually might not die. It'll die. It'll die. More experience. I don't know why I thought that might not die. That was definitely dead. So I have good attack, and I haven't revived SP1. Alright, that's a Sharpedo. Hopefully I kill a Sharpedo, but it doesn't matter too much. If we kill him, we get to not snag another Shadow Poke, yeah? Sharpedo has 94 speed. I am faster than him. Did not do much. That's a bulky Absol. Okay, crit him. Play like shit and get lucky? Fine. Play like shit and get lucky. Except I think Mighty is gonna live anyway. So it will not save that much time, but it'll still save time. Remember, if you want to get good luck in a Pokemon game, you just have to play like shit. Okay, there. I deserved that. Now, hyper mode, goddammit. Wow. because I'm not feeling well. Or I wasn't feeling very well at the time. I'm a little bit better now. Alright, I need, how many psychics do I have? I need three right now. How many do I have? I think I have three. I might have two. Three, go. Speed, I was faster than Trappy though. Well, obviously, because I had sped. That's a first. Okay, I could Blizzard, but it's... I'm not gonna do that now. Gotta catch this. I guess I'll do that. Be dicey. I think it should work. I've never seen turn one Cacturn. I looked through like 12 recordings and then in all of my own runs I never saw it. And then no cradling. So Gator just dies here, I guess. Maybe I should just go for Blizzard. I think I should just go for Blizzard instead of dying. Son of a bitch! You're not meant to use three here. And only on this combo do you need to use three. Should die. This is not a 4-minute fight, so I will be losing time. Also, I don't have a spec, but I don't think I'm gonna use it anyway, so. Bad special defense. Actually, I'm just going to kill this. Rather than play the heal loop game. Okay, good. No! And he killed. I guess he's in force. Of course. It might have been a damage range still, but I don't know. Oh, this is just fantastic. Kill all the shadow pokes. Okay, free turn. No, I'm surfing. It even matters. So that's why. But I have to heal now anyway. Blaze, kick, and blaze. No, he just did it because it could kill. My bad special defense fucked me, honestly. Like, it's all it is. You interested to see what that damage range was with Gardevoir? He might be plus special attack. Hello? Oh, I do. Okay. Protect X-Spec. I have two still. Oh, fuck. Now we have to kill him. Great. Okay, well, we're doing this improv now. Every time. 56. Alright, Scissor comes out next. Okay, well, shit. I'll do. Wait, what? Did he just X-attack one of his popes? What? How did he not X attack? Wow. He's not gonna die. What a terrible roll. Great. What a terrible roll. Dead again. Okay, he won't earthquakes. There's no point. That's great. That's great. swear to fuck. There we go. Why is Espeon in slot one? So many pokes living on one on that fight. I don't understand how he X-attacked the salad. He must have only three X-attacks, which is the trolliest thing ever. Three X-attacks, and he couldn't X-attack the scissor because he was out. Missing that fucking scissor range is stupid though, that was really what did it. Having to take out scissor and slacking twice. And then getting the X attack turn while Suicune was out, every time. Check my fucking stats. Didn't care. Did so much to Scissor with that first earthquake, but it wasn't gonna die. So I got like a high roll. one was Gardevoir. I was like 125. I had like 151 HP. How did he kill from there? See the time.